she hides the Tenno Heart. A womb in the sky, forbidden to my kind. But where you will take me. I am Unhaw, sentient destroyer of worlds. By your hand, expose their heart. By my age, leave it beating from its nest.
The sentient Unhaw has grown strong again, and his thoughts have invaded my own. Worse still, he has enlisted the Stalker to find the Reservoir, a weak point of all Tenno, a place I hid long ago. I fear the Stalker is on the cusp of finding this place. Do not let this happen. The Grineer's excavations have disturbed Hunhao's tomb. They've awakened something evil, bent on Tenno destruction. Infiltrate the Grineer systems to find out what they know. It may lead us to the Stalker. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. expedition has uncovered pieces of Hun Hao, fragments of his body. Poor Hun Hao. Every part of him is connected to a singular mind. This hell is living in my mind. Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. This data vault has already been raided. The data is damaged, but there could be a message here. I need another data sample to piece it together.
The Tenno Hive has corrupted your precepts. Yet now I will destroy them and make you right again.
You will never find them, Hun Hao.
But I see your mind. I already have found them. You owe me their lives.
Nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Looking for. I can decode the rest of the message. This is bizarre. It's for me. I need a moment to contact this person. Get to extraction. Hun Hao is listening. I will be discreet. The message you uncovered was an offer to help us. I do not trust the person who wrote it, but we are out of options.
Hello, Tenno. Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up. But I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry. You can trust me. This time. Has been slightly, what, combative? But genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say? The sentient Hun Hao, nightmare of the Orican, boogeyman to the coppers. That thing must have your locus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this stalker seems like he's made quite a powerful friend. I wonder what's under that scary, smoky exterior. A heart of gold, perhaps.
You've been saved.
Listen, Tenno, you're near the dig site. Of course, I can't tell you where it is, but what fun would that be? So keep your eyes peeled, if you have eyes. Warmer. Getting colder.
Alarms have been reset. Thank you.
getting fun. You were warm, but now you're not. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. These are the bones you're looking for, Lotus.
Yes, this is it. A fragment of my father, destroyed in the old war. I can use it to see him. I see the Stalker stronger. Hunhao's voice within him. I see the reservoir, but I feel confusion. He doesn't know unless... Oh, no.
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baked into the snare. What the sun has now known, your terror, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
Done. Get out of there,
Tenno. Yes, hurry, Tenno. But be careful. Last time you got close with the sentients, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember. Tell me, Lotus, what is this reservoir? Some hidden Tello weakness?
Goodbye, Alid. You've earned your favor. We'll take it from here.
Don't think so. I'm here to protect my investment. If that thing manages to destroy the Tello, then where does my investment go? Now then, where is he?
When you connected to Hun House Fragment, Hun House saw a path to the reservoir that led through here. You cannot reach it alone. You need a stopper to do it for him.
You must be asking, Alid, what's in this for you? It's simple, really. I scratch your metal back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system aren't worth half as much as a Tello owing you a favor. A void gate. These things never make sense to me. You're smart, Tello. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Nata, will we find the Tello heart within? These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open and see what makes it tick.
Developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different. Incredible. The Stalker has built void keys. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them. Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Makes my stomach flip. Let's see where you've landed. Find a nav console. It was in the void all along. I knew the Lotus was powerful. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My, Lotus. You make a fine villain.
And the reservoir with it. Very clever, Nata. Shadow, your path is clear.
Hun House found it. The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes. And what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alec distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and onto the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you? These orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Alec V. Your silence soon comes.
Get through to me. Don't worry, Ordis is on his way now, preparing for extraction.
The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The old war finally ends.
Ordis actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to...
Stalker is heading toward the Void Control Room. Track this path.
Collapse the Void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the Void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the Void Control Room and stop the Stalker. I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the void. Here, help me disrupt the void compasses to reorient the moon. There are three void compasses that steer the moon within the void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Orokin blood to chisel weapons from our bones? Keep moving. Another compass needs your shield's power. Are all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendulum. Hurry.
What was that?
Orokin, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanhaus found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
Pendula, keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out. Trick it into taking out the rest.
Hmm.
Angela. Keep it up. This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
Just need more time.
Hush, my wanted love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you will.
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else. The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hun Hao will send his fighters, and the Stalker is still coming for you. Move now. They saved the moon from a void collapse, but Hunhao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach this sacred place.
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
This will stop the voices from taking hold. You will have to dream, my angel.
Lotus, join me. Destroy your shame. Become the one I love. Become Nata once more.
So shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but you're rotted through and through!
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis, why? It's about the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. I know we are desperate, Executor, but these aren't Dax soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be. awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link. Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link. Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link. Again, it needs more power.
As it was meant, Shadow. The old war finally ends.
One more time. Focus your energy. Get past the Stalker.
Shadow, only the Tenno's death bring your despair. We'll be right back.
We fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
I remember everyone was laughing outside an airlock. This kid had a boy by the throat. I didn't think it was funny at all.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
I didn't want to live anymore. I felt guilty that I was alive, but we could do things, extraordinary things. Maybe there was a reason we survived.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She put us into the dream, brought us peace. I remember we could still hear her voice raging at the leaders for their mistreatment of us. When they executed her, well, I could not let that go.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
We must have known. I remembered what it was like to be afraid, to be weak. I vowed never to forget that. Never to abuse what I had been given. I had a code.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno ways. Do you see yours?
I see a cloud, a gathering storm. The matter I weigh, our path was to engage the enemy, to sweep across our foes before they had a chance to steel themselves.
Matterai will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus, I am.